excited about this because we will reveal the final member of the 2007 WWE Hall of Fame, class of 2007, and we're going to reveal that member next.
Voice has welcomed millions of fans to the WWE on Monday nights for over a decade.
We are live in New York City, and this is Monday Night Raw.
When you hear Jim Ross, you know you've got it on the right channel. You're watching the right program.
Thank you so much, folks, for inviting us into your homes.
Jim is like the John Madden of WWE.
Jim Ross and Jerry the King Lawler with you live.
Well, of course, we all know that good old JR has his own signature catchphrases.
Shawn Michaels is getting whipped like a government mule.
And he's running like a scalded dog.
Good God Almighty.
He's stomping a mud hole, walking it dry.
I like what Jim Ross says.
Business is about to pick up here.
One of the all-time classics has got to be there.
It's going to be a slobber knocker.
Let the sports historians have the Giants win the pennant. I will take God as my witness.
He has broken in half.
It's the greatest sports call ever made.
There is no one in the history of wrestling that's been able to call a big time main event match like Jim Ross.
And folks, this is what our business is all about.
He just has that ability to connect with our fans.
JR makes you hurt, makes you cry, makes you yell.
Oh, yeah! Austin got McMahon! Austin got McMahon!
You could tell that everything he says truly comes from his heart.
There's nobody that I would rather have call in my match than Jim Ross.
You feel his passion for this business.
The passion comes through because it's genuine.
We're asking you to feel this and be a part of something this special.
His voice is plastered on so many great moments over the years.
You can feel his emotion and you get caught up in his emotion.
Cena has walked through hell.
You can't contain it.
The show-stopping spirit of Shawn Michaels lives.
He's got an amazing gift.
A lot of people are good, but very few people get great. He's great.
Him doing announcing is what he was put on earth for.
God, I love this job!
I've often heard Jim say, you know, well, Gordon Solie was the best. And I'll look Jim Ross right in the eye and tell him you're as good as Gordon Solie ever was.
But there's just nobody better than Jim Ross.
Austin is the champion!
He's the best ever. End of story.